Before talking about how people make money, I'd like to spend a little bit of time talking about how people don't make money and how it's still a viable way to continue on for years and years, not making any money at all, but still being a company that's considered to be very successful on the web. So let's talk about a few of the ways that that happens. First of all, the main concept and the thing you have to understand about almost all the models that are successful on the web, where a company will be considered successful, is that it's all about buzz and it's all about eyeballs. Buzz is the amount of energy that's generated around your endeavor, how cool you're considered, how people can think of you, and eyeballs is literally how many people see you. And there's a lot that people will trade for the buzz and the eyeballs. So let's take a look at this clip from The Social Network, and we'll see how Justin Timberlake thinks about this idea of buzz and eyeballs.
I brought down the record companies with Napster, and Case will suffer for their sins too.
Sorry, you didn't bring down the record companies. They won.
In court?
Yeah.
You want to buy a Tower Records, Eduardo?
And he told story after story about life in Silicon Valley, and parties at Stanford, and down in LA, and friends who become millionaires, but mostly how Mark had to come to California. And then he cut around to the Facebook.
So, tell me about your progress.
Well, we're in 29 schools now. We got over 75,000 members.
Tell me about the strategy you're using.
Okay. For instance, we wanted Baylor in Texas, but Baylor already had a social network on campus, so instead of going right after them, we made a list of every school within 100 miles.
You put the Facebook on those campuses first.
Pretty soon all the Baylor kids were seeing their friends on our site we were in.
It's called the Little Bitcoin. That's smart, Mark.
Oh, thanks. That was mine.
Easy.
Hey, you know what? Settle an argument for us. I say it's time to start making money from the Facebook, but Mark doesn't want to advertise you. Who's right?
Neither of you yet. The Facebook is cool. That's what it's got going for it.
Yeah.
You don't want to ruin it with ads because ads aren't cool.
Exactly.
It's like you're throwing the greatest party on campus and someone saying it's got to be over by 11.
That's exactly right.
You don't even know what the thing is yet.
That's exactly right.
How big it can get, how far it can go. This is no time to take your chips down. $1 million isn't cool. You know what's cool?
You? $1 billion. And that shut everybody up.
And that's where you're headed. $1 billion valuation.
So you can see that the idea basically is, if you get famous, you'll then get rich. And the more famous you get, the richer you get. And we're going to talk about how you monetize or make money from that fame in just a moment, in a few ways that people do it. But I want you to get that central idea. And the central idea to repeat is this: if you get famous first, you'll get rich later. And that's the way that people make money. Long before they're making any money on the web, they're really, really well known. And that goes for Facebook as much as it goes for Google, as much as it goes for any other company that you'll see. Famous first, rich second.